So what is it? What does it take to be an agent?
Personality. I guess you have to know a thing or two about computers. I don't know, you have to just be able to relate to people, be able to be courteous and professional, and be responsible, have a good time.